Alright, so this is Margaret and Tony and Matt. So what did you think of Brighton Asylum?
It was a good time.
It was fucking scary.
It was, you don't curse.
Why not?
If you curse, then the kids can't listen to it.
Sure, the kids.
Yes, they
it's Devil's Night.
Oh my God, it is Devil's Night. Now, but be more constructive. What did you think of it? What did you think of Brighton Asylum? What was your impression?
The haunts were fun.
Okay.
I was scared of my damn pants.
Yeah.
Well, now I work at the Blood and Wet Manor Haunted House. It was very different from that. We have large rooms with, you know, a more, you know, scary themes in each room. This was more of a maze. We went through like a long maze with some, but still some rooms. It had a goodly amount of actors. And we waited a while, but we didn't wait. I mean, like,
great scenery, like all the skulls and stuff.
The props were really good. There was a lot of good props.
All the hanging bodies. It looked pretty real.
How long do you think it took to go through? Was it 20 minutes?
15 minutes, 20 minutes.
It took you 20 minutes, right? Where was what? You had one complaint at the end. You didn't like the slide.
No, that was friggin' crazy.
Tell them what happened at the slide when you went down.
The chainsaw guy had to help me.
Wasn't that sweet?
Yes, that was sweet.
Did you have anybody help you while you were in there?
I was good.
You were good?
I was hoping I was going to be more threatened by them, but...
You were saying you wish it was more of a... I don't know if they had such...
I wish they were like...
I don't know.
And then I held on to Palma the entire time.
They're not gonna be one here.
I don't know. We'll find out later. Okay, so one and a general haunted house scale. What would you rate it on a 1 to 7?
8, 7, 8.
Really? That high?
Yeah, 7.
I would say seven. I would give it about a 7. I would give it higher than a 7. But I mean, it was definitely good. Definitely worth going to.
I'll go next year.
I would go again. I wouldn't mind going at Christmas time. They have a Christmas one.
Yeah, I'll check that out. Yeah. Some Silent Night, Deadly Night.
Yeah, exactly. All right, guys, this is us signing off. Margaret, Matt, and Tony. And happy hauntings.
Happy Devil's Night.
Happy Devil's Night.
Couple.
So that's a little early for that.